Hi, my name's Alicia and I'm a registered nurse here at RVH on the COVID floor. And if you could see what I see, you would see a young, critically ill patient gasping for air with a look of terror in his eyes, knowing that he might not be able to see his wife again. And then you would see us running down to the ICU to try to get him oxygen. I signed up to be a nurse to help people and save lives, not watch people die.